seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
You sure about that map?
Unfortunately, there was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago, soon discredited. And yet another roadside attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational.
Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. Now this is familiar enough. No King of England jokes, Alistair. I probably have to turn on the power first. They must be electric. I'll have to find the power main.
Place is locked up pretty tight on the ground floor. Probably have to try up higher.
This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
And we have power.
Hey, now that the power's on, maybe you can go back and pull out Excalibur. It's not Excalibur! The sword in the stone and Excalibur were two different bloody swords! Arthur got Excalibur after the sword in the stone broke in his battle with Balinor! Oh, good grief, nobody gets it straight!
That's because nobody cares.
Boys!
Sorry.
Come ye hither and hearken to ye tale of King Arthur! Commander, once and future king, Merlin deems you worthy!
You, and I'm being generous by calling it mud.
There's no difference between stupid and charming with you, is there? Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole legend was built around. This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained. It has been turned into a warehouse.
Fitting. There's been so little truth everywhere else. Why start here? The only factual basis behind the King Arthur myths died centuries before this place was built.
Give Professor Worth some credit. If he had to close an exhibit for renovations, at least he picked the most boring one. This definitely isn't. Now this is better.
Nice. Be careful. You don't want to demolish anything important.
But I'm glad to see you now that there may be something important. There has to be a way to raise this door. Slow way down instead.
Should have told that to the forklift.
Please, Alistair. This will take some concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore. Oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take. There's a way up and over.
This looks like my garbage disposal.
I have trouble leaping through there, Laura. There must be a way to stop them up.
I certainly hope so.
Jumping that?
No, I'll have to make a path. But it might have been worth trying just to hear you out squeal about it.
shelf over there? You could use that on the pressure plate.
It's not a crate. It's a coffin. Someone's revered ancestor is in there.
Place, sir.
If we're through having fun, it's time to get back to business.
I'll take this time to adjust some travel arrangements I made. It shouldn't take too long.
Coward. Don't worry, Lara. I've still got an eye on you. Probably won't be able to hear each other too well when you're underwater, though.
There is a god.
Hey, I heard that.
That. Oh, this is brilliant.
That is interesting.
Thank you. We're looking at myth. Except it's real. They're all here. The court of Camelot.
You're sure about this? King Arthur, who wast verily of ye loins of Uther Pendragon?
I've no doubt about the authenticity of this tomb, Alistair. Arthur was the 11th century figure that became legend. The once and future king was as real then as the air I'm breathing now.
I don't know, Laura.
Excalibur. The sword in the stone. That's how it always goes, isn't it?
Pardon?
Swords in stones, Alistair. They're part of the monomyth. There wasn't just one Excalibur or one Merlin. We keep seeing swords and daises all over the world because they were everywhere.
So you're saying that everywhere they went, they raised up kings, shaping the course of human destiny?
Well, it's a possibility.
Who? And what happened to them and their swords?
Perhaps they're in Avalon. It's as good a place as any. Except our Merlin was killed and our Excalibur was left in pieces in the hands of the locals.
So where's Avalon?
I don't know. On the other side of the looking glass, perhaps? It says Bedivere returned a fragment of Excalibur to Arthur after the other pieces were carried off by the knights.
Where did they go?
To find Avalon, perhaps. The quest for the Holy Grail. Lancelot, Galahad, Percival, and Bors. Their tombs are empty.
It says this fragment was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time came. Perhaps it will help me instead.
Thank you.
Hello, lads.
Hey, Lara. What's up?
They didn't make off with your credit cards, did they? Is everything all right? Alistair?
I'm fine. Just not my usual evening routine.
Then let's go home.
Brilliant. This is brilliant. King Arthur was real. The Knights of the Round Table were real. And now we have Excalibur right here in front of us. Those stodgy bastards at Oxford will have kittens when they hear of this.
It's even bigger than that, Alistair. What Arthur called Excalibur is a powerful artifact that predates him by millennia.
Well, it's still in pieces. Who brought the superglue?
While I was in Ghana, I asked you to look around for the Galali key. No luck, I take it?
It was not among your father's collection.
Or his records.
It wasn't in Ghana either. Or Rutland was... Hello? What's this? I've seen you before, haven't I? Hang on. A striking resemblance, don't you think?
The pendant was a gift from your father. I never knew from where he had obtained it, until now.
Where is it now?
It's in the Himalayas. My mother had it with her. Zip, Alistair, I'm going to Nepal. Please make the usual arrangements.
We'll take care of it. Come on, man.
Not to presume, Lady Croft, but I'd hoped you wouldn't try to use the sword yourself after what happened to your mother.
She removed the sword. That's what killed her. I don't intend to do the same. If my father had known any of this, he tried so hard, and they hated him for it.
No one hated him, Lara.
It bloody well wasn't love, was it? His reputation was destroyed. Now there's more than one thing to be salvaged from that mountaintop.
The wreckage should be just on the other side.
I can't see anything. You sure you're in the right spot?
I never forget a face.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know. Following me to the ends of the earth.
Maybe he heard you wrong. You think he's in there?
I doubt it. Not when he could be at home with his feet.
Sip.
You do look after me.
You and Winston. He signs the checks. Is that it?
Yes. It is.
Where you're wrong, Zip. This has always been what it's about. Now, there's one more place I'd like to visit. It shouldn't take too long.
If you're trying to swim it.
Maybe I could walk on water.
Not to rub it in, but I'm glad I'm at home.
Lovely, Zip. That's quite enough of that.
Sorry.
Very cold. I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
Ah!
These doors weren't closed before. I suppose I'll have to work out how to get them open again. Every object here has a symbolic function. Only the outside world were the same. Oh, bother! Well, one thing at a time.
How'd you know that would be there?
Give me a moment, please. Broken, but perhaps.
Well, that's all it does. This has been a big waste of time.
Now I suppose it's time to work out how to leave this monastery.
How about swinging Excalibur once? Just for fun.
It's a priceless artifact, not a toy.
I'm just saying.
We're going back to Bolivia. Then we'll see. I'm gonna need a clear head for this, lads. No distractions, please.
Good luck.
That stone dies.
Stop. I don't want anything bad to happen, but it will if you come any closer.
Kill her.
Thank you.
truly.
What are you doing? Stay away from there!
It's what I came for. You don't need that. We can both do this.
It only works once, and I'm going to be the one. It's not a myth!
Don't you get it? You'll never understand. I'm wasting my breath.
From this moment, your every breath is a gift from me.
Laura?
For years, my father believed Mother was alive. It was what kept him going. I pitied him for thinking that way. Alistair, go to the British Museum immediately. Ring me when you get there. Dress in layers. You'll be there a while.
Right. I'm off.
Zip, call Professor Eddington at the Cavendish Laboratory. Arrange a meeting.
Will do. What should I tell him?
Tell him my father was right about everything. And there may still be time to do something about it.